Hello guys, in this video we are going to see about the switch cases. Switch cases is something like it gives the user to show him some choices like do you want to further continue, yes or no, or whenever you call somebody then it asks you about from which number you want to call. So such type of options it gives to the user. So I'm going to design one program about the switch case, which will be very simple in this. So I'm going to tell you how to design the programs. The syntax for it is switch, and you need to give some variable in between these two brackets. So suppose I'm going in to give it the A, so I choose the A variable. So I'm going to declare here I want this as a character, so I'm going to declare here as a character char A. So I've declared some, and I'm going to give the choice to the user that what you want to choose, something like do you want to continue to call. Just I gave some, and I'm going to give two options like yes, y, or n. So yes or no. This is the one option, two options I gave to the user, and I need to scan this and store whatever the user will provide me the answer. So as it is a character, so I'm going to use the percentage C identifier specifier and I'm going to save it in A variable. So whatever will be my answer, it will switch it to that particular command. Now I'm going to make cases over here. One case is for the yes, so in this single quote I'm going to write this, and after that one colon, then I will give this. If his answer is yes, then your call is connecting. You print in the window console screen like this, and you need to break the case. So this will let know the program that you have broken the case over here. You are going to start a new case. I'm going to start another case that is for no. The program gives the no, then I'm going to print your call is disconnected. And then I'm going to break it. Suppose any other value is given by the user, so I'm going to set one default condition. If the user gives something other than this y and n variable, then I'm going to print sorry, something is wrong. So let's run this and see output. I'm going to save this program and execute it. So we got the answer here. Do you want to continue the call? Yes or no? So I'm going to say yes. y and enter. Okay, your call is connecting. Oh my, I've done the spelling mistake over here. Your call is connected. If I will provide the no, then it will say N. Enter. Your call is disconnected. It's working. And if I will provide something else, then Y or no. Suppose H. The default is sorry, something is wrong. So see, this is how you can play with the cases over here. So you can have fun with this. Any doubt about this, any question about this, you can ask in the comment box. Thank you.